The counterterrorism department claims that the local commander of militant organization Daesh and three others, including two women, were killed in an operation near GT Road. According to CTD spokesperson, four people, including two women and Daesh local commander Zishan, have been killed and one child has been injured in the crossfire. Police said the suspects were kidnappers and three children were recovered. On the other side, eyewitnesses conflict the CTD's statement and said the people in the car didn't open fire at officials. There were no weapons found with the bodies.